What up, folks? We back. We're playing Mario RPG again. Picking up where we left off in Moleville. God, it's so weird to look over at the level thing and see like 8, 7, not have it be all 30s from the first playthrough that I did.
Because one, I'm like, here's the question, and you're gonna ask it.
Yeah, I gotcha. Okay. Two of them are just saying, oh.
Thank you.
I'll be a Goomba's uncle. Of course I'll help. There's something in it for me. You gotta go down eventually, right? There it is. Jesus. Alright, we do need to level. Oh shit. I may have done a bad thing. We'll see. You there. Let's get this over with. Boink. Just one person. You are joking. We'll hang on to that in the box. Hey! Shoutouts for the sub, homie. You know who you is. Bro, if they all start fucking running, I'm gonna scream.
Stay out of Gotham.
Another flower tab. We're vibing. Oh, why? Why? Oh, get fucked, me. Holy shit. God fucking damn it. fistful of flower tabs. So where's fucking Big Dingus then? So where's fucking Dickhead Fuckface? I get a bomb from him. God, dude, I hate these things. Fuck this guy. I should have HP rained with Mallow, I'm an idiot. Alright, Croc, you asked for it. Three damage. I did three damage with lightning bolt. Fine. Yeah, bro, that whole Microsoft outage today is just absolutely fucked. Yeah, not like they could have done that shit over a fucking weekend. Look at them dance, folks. Look at them dance. Look at them go. CrowdStrike got you down? CloudStrife can help. I'm sorry. It was a terrible joke. I'm gonna come over here. Go after Microsoft instead of Sephiroth. Know what I'm saying? Bro. Fuck it, dude. Now we're just chatting, folks. Now we're just chatting, because we're just going to... I'm just gonna come over here. I don't understand. I don't get it. You push an update on a Friday, knowing that it's Friday. Like what the fuck, dude? Like, they absolutely fucked you guys. it's the dumbest shit ever. And like Jess was saying, a couple of her people are not able to do shit on their machines today, so it's been... Oh god, so BitLocker just makes it even worse, dude. Oh no. Oh fuck. Dude, Mango, no. No, dude. Dude, now it's just CrowdStrike chat instead of Mario RPG. Fuck this. We're just grooving and talking now, folks. I did want to show this off, Mango, because I remember I told you about it, and I finally went through my boxes and found it. This is that Necro Dominance I had pulled from Modern Horizons 3. Actually, let me... Oh, thank you. This was actually a shirt that Jess got. Let me bring up the price on it really fast. Necro Dominance. And of course I get the new border, so it's not as fucking valuable. It's a $12 card. Which still isn't technically bad, but if I had gotten the retro border, would have been great. But like, dude, this card's pretty sick. That I actually Oh, that's the other thing. Remember how I told you I was building that pauper deck, dude? The rest of it finally fucking came in. So we're just fucking grooving with that now. We got that. We're able to play some fucking super low cost Magic. Other than instead of saying boobs, she did the text emoticon for boobs. Oh, what's this? Mango sent me a Google Drive folder. You already have a folder full of CrowdStrike memes, dude? What? Oh my god, dude. How many are in here? There's at least 24. What up, Zuck? The first one, I don't even need to see the rest. The first one's the best one. Oh, this dog. I'll be right back. My dog's going crazy. We all love her. This is who was causing the trouble. Isn't that right, puppy? Isn't that right? You were causing trouble? You were yelling, huh? Hmm? What? What, little pupper? Yeah. Mwah. Love him. Lay right here. You stay right here, okay? What? There's the one that causes all the trouble. Every time I go to click on one, it just highlights it. Oh, I have to download them. Shit, it doesn't give me a select all option. Oh man. I'm gonna be diving into those in a little while, dude. Don't you worry. Holy shit, that is a lot though. 26 and counting. Jesus, dude. All right, we're gonna get back to this. This is what y'all came here for. Guoho. Thanks, Mario. I pointed my TV remote at my fucking camera because I'm an idiot. Oh, yo. Oh, my God. Tomorrow is Jake Paul Mike Tyson, dude. Hold up. Hold on. Tomorrow. Yeah, July 20th is fucking Jake Paul, Mike Tyson, I'm pretty sure. Wait, now all of a sudden it's November 15th? It was rescheduled.
Jake Paul will live to see 2 weeks before my birthday, 2 weeks before Thanksgiving, then he'll be murdered in the ring by Mike Tyson. Like, yeah, they pushed it back to the 15th of November. It was originally supposed to be tomorrow. I mean, everything should be okay now. I don't know for sure, though. That's right, that's right. Yeah, Mike Tyson. Iron Mike Tyson. Yeah, it was the fight was originally scheduled for tomorrow, but he's fighting someone else now? Yeah, now he's fighting some dude named Mike Perry? All right, everything in existence. Where did the article just go? Go away. Go away. Bro, this is for a legitimate newsprint fucking site. And it's so loaded with ads. So yeah, instead he's fighting Mike Perry this weekend now. I still have no idea who Mike Perry is. The fight is rescheduled for November 15th, still at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas, and still set to stream live on Netflix, free for all subscribers. Suffered an ulcer flare-up during a fight. But I want to know who the fuck Mike Perry is now. Who is Mike? Wait, he used to fight in the UFC? Yeah, Mike Perry used to be in the UFC, and now he's in the Bare Knuckle Fighting Championship? So they're going to fight... He's going to fight a bare knuckle boxer with gloves on. I don't... Perry has not laced up a pair of gloves since 2015 when he lost to Kenneth McNeil in the fourth and final round of their fight in Pensacola, Florida. So, this guy has fought with no gloves for the last 9 years and is now just jumping into a boxing match. I mean, granted, you know, the dude's a fucking mixed martial artist and shit. But yeah, like, goddamn. God fucking damn. Holy shit. That's actually better for me, though, because that fight is now 11 days before my birthday. So that could be a thing. Just saying. Fucking Discord hang out with the boys, watch the fucking Tyson fight. Like, God, dude, I never thought I'd be saying that at this point in my life. Mario's like, get the fuck out of here. Right, dude? Actually, me and a buddy of mine did that with one of the UFC cards. We were on a fucking Discord call together just watching the UFC fight. Dude got fucking knocked the fuck out, and we're like, oh my fucking god! Just like fucking going crazy over the... Of course, like, I'm the only one awake in the house, so I'm just like, oh my fucking god, dude. Holy fucking shit. I can't fucking believe that. Like... Let's thunderbolt everybody. Fuck it. Oh my god, that was just an auto kill? Yeah, but the move that thing did where it exploded, it didn't show a damage number on Mallow. He just fell over dead. That's why I'm like, I don't know if it was or not, but I know I didn't see a damage number on him. And I did miss the timing on the fucking... on the block, so... Yeah, right? Like, fucking hook it up, dude. Oh, dude, I still have Pizza Hut in the freezer, dude. I can have some fucking pizza. Really? I wasn't fucking looking. I'm just hoping nobody goes before, you know. No! Oh! Okay, pick me up to put me at full health. Thank fucking Christ. I thought that I just killed Mario again. But if you're knocked out and then the battle ends, you get picked back up at 1. Oh god. That was not a lot of stuff for that. More physical defense for Mallow, please. I was supposed to go through here with that shit, wasn't I? Oh. That was 150 coins. Let's use them all, fuck it. Go up to 39.
Yeah, we got Gino in Rosetown before we fought the second boss. Be applied. So for most of my gameplay up until until you get to the smithy fight, I run Mario Bowser Gino. When I get to the smithy fight, I take any, if there was a good accessory on Gino, I move it over to Peach, and then I hook her up with a high defense, like the lazy shell or something like that, and have her in as a healer, because the lazy shell reduces pretty much all damage down to 1 or 0 for the most part. It's like the ultimate defense item. So I just do that, so that way I have the protection, I guess you could say. Nice. Yeah, that's a one-hit KO move. Okay. God damn. Holy shit. I did not expect that. Punchinello. Oh, I forgot to fucking heal Mallow.
If I just throw this son of a bitch off.
Ah.
hot 220. Oh, we got to. We got to thought peak first before I end up fucking killing him before Mallow gets another turn. Everyone is so chic. I thought he was trying to attack me with a tiny bomb. Right on, Plaz. I'll catch you later, my dude. Knew I should have healed Mallow. Oh well. Alright, hat time. Oh shit, I don't have my water in here. Shit. You closed the door.
What?
You had closed the door.
Oh, he had a vacuum. Right. Just don't smoke it out.
Wasn't paying attention. There it is. This picture's like, they're like, nah! And they just, the whole thing just fucking vaporizes everything in like a 17-mile radius. Gotta be cleaned off before the fucking cutscene. I didn't want to have to do a whole other cutscene with them all covered in soot. Three down. Four more to go. Here's the warning. I jumped over that like an idiot. Pardon. Dude. Wrong button. I did that like an idiot. You stupid bitch. Thank you.
Jory. What's the matter?
I totally forgot to buy all this shit before. God damn it. Oh, oh shit. Thank you. Nettie, you'll see what I mean by saying that I build Mario as the physical attack character because of the fact that, I mean, aside from Bowser, he's going to be like the best physical attacker available to you in the game for a long time. I love that for me. Love getting that filled out. I love that for you.
Hey, how you been?
That's not how that's supposed to go. It's supposed to be you work with Bowser to crash the door open. Oh wait, no. He does that. He does this one himself when you get to Marrymore. Who is that at the doorway? Would I like an explanation? You know what? I'll give it to you guys there. I'll give it to you guys out there. Yes, I know. I'm swapping out my healer for another physical attack character. I get it. We're just looking to get ourselves to a save point here. Of course, we're not going to get it. why is it doing me like this? What do you mean, 4Y? Oh, that's Magitek armor. That's a Final Fantasy reference right there. Elaborate on what you mean by 4Y. Saying it. I don't know. Please just let me get this. Found a masher. Which I believe is for Mario. Yeah, there we go. First character with attack power over 100. God fucking damn it.
Hold up.
We back. Sorry, I had to take that phone call really quick. All right, folks, here we go. I'm like, hey, let's go to the door. No, we're not shuriken battles. I can't do that. I just hit for 200 damage? Damage is insane. That's one that I'm always bad with the timing on, is that fucking crystal. What, you wanna play that shit? Fuck you, man. Wipe them all out of one go. Hey, there we go, we got a lucky. Please be experienced. Snifster. Get out of here, Snifster. You silly boy. There it is. Thank Christ. Okay. Ooh, Mario's hurting. I should heal first and then save again. There. Oh. I know it does eventually just brute force the door for you, but I do kind of want to hopefully nail it, but I don't think we're gonna. Well, if we order from the diner, it won't be breakfast anymore. But I would get that chicken and waffle sandwich again. Also, I do have one more coming. You know what I'm talking about. I just found out, so we'll be good. Yeah. Put the order in on your phone.
So you did more order.
Yeah.
Good. Now I can live ordering a Batman wall sign. You want something? Oh, hi, sorry. Do you want a sign or something? What do you need for your office? Think about it. You don't make a decision now. Okay.
But I would assume probably in the next like hour or so, because you're gonna order a thing.
It doesn't matter. It comes in a day anyway. Control, where is it due?
Yeah.
Can you reorder our food and I'll just buy it? I love those crab cakes. It's just they kind of screwed me over my hush puppies. I really wanted them.
Would you want to just order a basket of them for in case they don't? Okay.
Just hurry up.
I'm trying to find it. Shut it.
Little bud. Look at them dancing.
Yeah, they dance when level ups happen.
Really cute.
There. That's everything. That's everything for the order, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, and I put a special instruction on it for your order saying Hush didn't have the Hush Puppies last time. Please include the Hush Puppies. Getting a chicken and waffle sandwich. Ugh, fuck yeah. Alright. Bowser.
Then after I get the first one, I have to figure out what the second one is.
That's the problem that I have right now.
Get them both out of here. You know how you know what it is? You remember the fucking lineup from the front room when you first come in on the second floor before you go through that doorway? I don't have time for that shit. Damn, okay. We getting there. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, this one? Always good to have emergency oatmeal though, dude. You never know when you're gonna need it. And it's so easy to make, it just takes hot water. You motherfucker! Hold up. Hold up. Yeah, it fucking sucks, dude. I've done all of them. Oh. This. I think it's this? We wait on that a minute. Oops. Time out. Super fireball. Well, that was a waste of my time.
Damn. I was doing so good. Level up for Gino. We should heal first, but also first. You know what? Fuck it. Minimal health loss. Don't want to be here yet. Got the Zoom shoes. Knew I was forgetting something. Shit.
Let's go, dickhead.
Ah, damn it. Let's go. God, dude. We out here grinding, dude. Fuck it, I'll fight you. Now we save. I forget where the other one is. Where it was up on top of this one somehow, but whatever.
they can clearly see me.
Now we're at 53 on our flower. That's sick, dude. We love that. We love that. Where's the... Here we go. Alright, folks. That's gonna do it.
Yeah, that's gonna do it. Thank you all so much for watching. Y'all stay safe. Have a great day. Much love.